repeating immortal words. I'm much more interested than Mike Peters, aren't I?